I'm Sophianne Loh. I'm a bioengineering senior, and I'm from Chicago, Illinois. After graduation, I'll be joining Becton Dickinson, which is a medical device company, as one of their climbers leadership development rotational program entry-level engineer. That means I'll be rotating through different rotations in R&D, manufacturing, marketing, where I'll just get a deeper dive into how each of these components of the medical device industry contribute to ultimately producing a medical device that'll go out and help save patient lives. So I first got interested in undergrad research when I was a freshman. I reached out to Dr. Robinson and he was really open to having me just come in and shadow some of his postdocs. Eventually I was able to get more and more involved in some of the fabrication of the devices that they were working on. And eventually I pivoted my research more in line with my interest in medical devices. And so that's currently what I'm working on, is developing some sort of wearable biosensor for babies in the NICU. There's already so much demand from the hospitals, literally right next door to Rice, asking for researchers here to help solve some of the problems that they face. What's special about the School of Engineering and Computing here at Rice is that there is such a specific attention on each student. I felt that all of my professors know me really well, and because of that, they're able to connect me with opportunities outside of the classroom that are relevant to my interests.